Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another wig review. And if you know me, I was so hyped up to the max. I was so excited to see what this wig was looking like. So I ripped open that box, and that's why it was looking like that. But anyway, what was included in the box was a pack of two wig caps and an extra adjustable strap. So once I took the unit out of the box, I cut the lace, I washed the hair, and I bleached the knots. I didn't pluck this unit at all, it came pre-plucked. So I'm going to insert a few pictures right here just to show you what the hair looks like after I bleached it. And also, the unit is 10 inches, the texture is water wave, and it has a 6 inch deep part.
I know this wig cap is too light.
And it's clear, put a little bit of makeup onto the wig cap just to make it a bit darker, because you can see this wig cap's way too light, but I will change it when I'm about to install the wig, so you can see how this lace melts right into my skin.
So hey guys, I'm back. Don't worry, I'm wearing a top, I'm not naked. But yeah, so like I said in the other clip before, I'm just gonna add a bit of makeup to the wig cap because the wig cap is too light. So I'm just adding my makeup just to darken it a little bit, just so it looks more like a scalp. Then you're gonna get your wet wipe and wipe away any oils or makeup from your forehead. And I'm gonna use that same makeup and apply it to the lace just so it matches and blends very well with my skin. And as you just saw, by me adding makeup to the lace, it blends very well with my skin. You can't tell this ain't my hair, sis. So yeah, so your girl's gonna try a new way. I'm gonna add Gorilla Snot to the perimeter of my forehead, just as how you would add the Got To Be glue or the Got To Be Blast freezing spray. And I've been doing this a couple times, and I've realized this way is much easier because it doesn't rip out your edges. So if you guys want to try, give this a shot. So then after that, I'm going to clip any unwanted hairs away and place the lace directly onto where I put the Gorilla Snot. I like to lay the top first, and then afterwards I like to lay the sides. I don't know why I do it that way, but I just think it's easier because obviously that's the main part everyone's going to be seeing, so you have to make sure that the top part is laid. Then I'm going to go in with my Aker Styler Gel and style my baby hair. So with my baby hairs, I didn't want it to look too dramatic, I wanted it to look very natural, so I just went for more of a natural look. And I know I'm not good at baby hairs at all. Don't come for me in the comments. Your girl's trying, okay? Said I'm down for her, she's a wifey type, and the body just nice, nice. Pen girl right by my side, my 19 is a vibe, the party looking nice. Then you're gonna go tie down those baby hairs. Shorty by my side, just flexing them, you're a princess. Them basic girls ain't got this. You're a lazy girl, you on things. My baby girl, you G. So what I'm gonna use to define the curls is I'm gonna go in with my water and my olive oil mousse and put that throughout the hair. And oh my gosh, look at those curls. Look at those curls, girl. Those are defined. Period. And here I'm just taking off the band, and let me tell you guys, those edges were laid. Then I'm gonna go in with my hot comb just to get them all type of sleek look. So I'm just going at the roots and just trying to straighten them out. And for those who wanted to know where I got my hot comb from, I'll leave the link down below in the description box. And your girl is still in awe. I can't believe how natural this wig looks on me. Like, this dead ass looks like my real hair. Like, nobody can tell me nothing. This is my hair, girl. But yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a thumbs up. Leave a comment and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys. Tryna give me loving, man. I turn around, wanna give a good thumping. Tryna cut the pussy up like I'm cutting pumpkin. Man, I climb to the top, fine, took a mountain. Says she thirsty, wanna drink a fountain. Big, big batty ting, that's my round ting. Mama Cita looking kinda sweet. Body shape nice and your brows on fleek.